Oh, that felt weird. Almost like I didn't even die that time. Does that mean that there's a version of me that actually survived the supernova? What was that? It must have been the Ash Twin Project activating. Man, that felt, like, super weird. Ugh. But we're not alone. The Nomai aren't the only ones who came here. Oh, hey, the Quantum Moon's here. There's another species out there. But how am I supposed to find that thing? I guess I have to go back to the coordinates, but at the same time, I don't know if I want to just sit and wait all that time just to get to the right trajectory. Hey, hold up a sec! Yeah, I already know about the launch codes. What? No, I was going to tell you about using the ship log to set destination markers for locations you visited before. It's a brilliant feature, if I say so myself. Dead useful, and risk get poisoned shorting out on fuel regulator and causing the ship to explode is so minimal that only Gossen would worry about it. Wait, how minimal are we talking? Minimal! Stars above, you worry too much. If anything's gonna kill you, it's the autopilot. Well, Slate, how'd you come up with these incredible ideas? Oh, I do the best I can with what I got. Really, you're too kind. Slate, you're a technological marvel. Whoa, say that again, please. And sounds so good when it's not sarcastic. Anyways, I got a fire to enjoy, and you got launch codes to grab. Go wild with your marking feature while you're out there. Just try not to follow it so directly you fly into the sun, okay? Well, I guess that answers that question. Which means, because I've already visited there, I should be able to just set the marker and just track myself right back to that stranger, that ship, whatever it's supposed to be. And I can just fly directly there and not have to worry about breaching the satellite. There's a lot I discovered there in that cycle. Alright. Now let's set. Oh, let's hope this works. Yeah, the computer's pointing to over there, so that's gotta be where it is. So weird. How long has this thing been here? Did the thing predate the Nomai, or were they around when the Nomai came here as well, looking for the eye themselves? But something about those slide reels just didn't seem right. Like, they were against the eye. Were they coming to, like, destroy it, or what? I gotta find more answers there, and I think those canyons that the past version of me discovered probably would hold some more answers. No ships in this hangar. Weird.
I wonder if that means that some of the species actually left and went off on their own. Oh, no. The cockpit's glass must have gotten a little foggy, leaving atmosphere. Alright. If I remember correctly, this thing reacts to light. Made it at least. Alright. That third settlement is off to the right, so I gotta stay over here. Say, for a place that's so abandoned, it's oddly beautiful. Though I wonder if the residents of this village could have picked a more inconspicuous place to live. Destination, new things to learn and discover. It's just like those doors. Was weird. Wonder what that was all about. See, there. That looks like another dock. There's a door here, but I can't open it from this side. Interesting. It's like some sort of observation deck. Wonder what they were working on in there. Doesn't look like there's anything of value in here. It's just all rotted out wood. So I wonder if there's something of value across the way. I think I remember seeing that symbol before. Yeah, it's another one of these weird art galleries. Those are like some other forms of temples that this species had, not just the one dedicated to the eye. If I can find more side reels, then maybe I can get a better picture of what exactly this place is and what those were. Lantern. I have to go back to that one building to get one. Let's go with you. Lock that I saw in those past set of reels. Three symbols, three locks. to hide away inside whatever that contraption is. Maybe we'll get some answers from this thing. The symbol on here is the same as that relic I see over there. Maybe this will give me an idea of what those things are supposed to be. Planet Eye Relic. Well, whatever it was, they were desperate to hide that. Some sort of room, but they're carrying those relics. Fallen asleep, and somehow those things lit up. Huh. So what is so important about you? Very interesting design, but what's so important about those relics that they had to keep them at hand when they fell asleep? There's another house over there. Aha! Here's something. Matter. I could try to. Oh wait, no, there is actually some safety pockets. Not much. Oh wait, there's actually a safety pocket over here. Whatever this species is, they really had it out for the eye. It's the second one I've seen destroyed here. And it doesn't look like it was, like, destroyed in, like, any fire or anything. That was intentional. There's a pattern for that, but I don't know what it is. There's gotta be an answer for it somewhere around here. Well, now I know exactly what that sound was in that past life. A dam broke, I guess. A couple thousand years of rot and time and decay would do that to this structure. I'm just surprised it took it this long to finally break. Probably should get to higher ground. Especially with that wave coming this way. That's a good thing I got up here when I did. beds that I saw that species crawl into in that video. Oh! Aha! It worked! So it doesn't have to be direct light, just any source of light next to these things will activate it. That's good to know. Alright, let's see what this is. It looks like the outer hull of the ship. Top left, it looked like something happened and there's a hull breach. That might be worth looking into. It just depends on how much time I have before that supernova goes off. And if I can even get back to my ship. Is there even a boat for me to use? Yes, there is, inside that lab. I might not be able to use the one that's at dock down there anymore, but I know for a fact that that lab one was high up enough that it shouldn't have been destroyed. Or I go for a swim, whichever happens first. Alright, let's see what else I can learn about in here. There was another settlement past here, so let's go check that out. Been over here before that dam broke and the water level was high enough. But maybe the thrusters on my pack should be enough to lift me up there. Or I could just follow this convenient pathway. To live here, definitely got the pick of the lot. Oh! It was saved. I don't know if there were any others inside of here, but at least this one got saved. Though, from the looks of this thing, not a whole lot to see. They were desperate to ensure that whatever this was stayed under wraps. I'm kinda saddened that the other explorers won't be able to see this. I'm pretty sure Hornfels, even though they're the Nomai expert, would just go absolutely insane to learn about this species. Probably would never leave. Alright. Set structure. something there. Something with their own gathering. That thing was built inside that structure that I saw across the river. That's it. It did not look very friendly in that one, I have to say. So whatever it is, it was dangerous enough they decided to lock it inside that contraption over there. I should probably go pay it a visit. Can't. That's a system that just got destroyed. Time is not on my side here. I don't know how much time I have left. But I want to learn as much as I can before that sun explodes. Oh, wonder if that's the key to opening the door up there. It's like, I can't get a good look at reading of that. Hope I can see something that's similar enough on here that I can translate it. Alright, something that looks like a black hole. A sphere, fire. Probably this. I guess this. Fire. There it is! So control device, but completely destroyed. It's completely incinerated. Control for some claw-like device been severed. What is that thing? And that's all just completely blocked off. Some sort of... maybe like tractor beam? I'm not sure. I've never seen anything like that before. Try and get over there before the project goes off. Oh! Alright. Time is not on my side. I gotta get a move on. Because I'm sure that the supernova is about to go off any minute now. It's pretty strong, but if I can just shore myself right on those rocks, I should be able to climb my way up those rocks.